The speed camera warnings in Google Maps are very basic. So if you prefer something like this,
fixed camera ahead, speed limit 40, 500 meter.
Then I've found an app that you'll like. You can find it on the Google Play Store. It's called Miofive UK Speed Cam. Once you install that, go into settings and you'll see a whole bunch of settings around how it alerts you and what it alerts you about. And there's a mode here which automatically switches to the floating overlay when Google Maps is running. And there are a whole bunch of different overlay styles to choose from. Before this, I was using TomTom Amigo, but they recently removed the overlay mode, which was really frustrating. So after trying a bunch of alternatives, I found that Miofive was the best out of the bunch. The floating overlay can be repositioned to wherever you like on the screen. The audible warning gives you plenty of notice and then counts down as you get closer.
Fixed camera ahead. Speed limit 40. 500 meter.
If you like this, you may be interested in another video I made where you can start Google Maps and anything else you like when you scan an NFC tag. There's a link to this in the video description.
300 meter.
Overall, I think this works really well with Google Maps. It can really help when you're in an area where you're not familiar with the roads. Like I say, you can find it on Google Play. It's free, so you haven't got much to lose. Hope this was useful. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.
100 meter. Mobile enforcement zones. Speed limit 40. 500 meter. Meter. Hundred meter. Pass. Fixed camera ahead. Tunnel entrance. Speed limit 40. 500 meter. Meter. Hundred meter. Pass.